name's Joel, and I'm on tour with Broods, and these are my Yamaha drums. I use three XP80 pads. I couldn't do my gig without them. I've got three of them, and I use all three zones on all of them. I started to use Yamaha electronics 5 years ago, and the DTX Stream 3 then was the only machine that could do what I needed it to do. It was a high machine where the triggering was amazing, but it could also take samples. And so the triggering is still, in my experience, the best.
What are your cymbals set up tonight?
I'm using Paiste 20-inch light traditionals rise.
Yeah.
I'm using the modern Essentials 602 crash and the modern Essentials 602 hi-hats.
And the kit tonight is an Absolute Hybrid Maple, yeah?
Yeah, this is the new Absolute Hybrid Maple, and it sounds amazing.